remember not the words of our enemies, but the silence of our friends.